Okay, guys, the moment of truth. Let me get my shirt tail out. Shoot, I'm a country boy. All right. Here's how I'm going to answer what starts the downswing. The moment of truth. This part of the swing is the most important, because if you don't get this right, then you will have probably the hit in the golf swing. That's all there is to it. Now, it's a deliberate move, okay? But it's not a deliberate bumping of the hips. No. It's not a deliberate dropping of the hands. No. And it sure the hell isn't this, where you start rotating your chest or your upper body. You don't start rotating your body, okay? That's a death move. From this angle, it looks like this, and this is what everybody does. They get those, they say, well, the shoulders start moving. Well, it's not the shoulders, it's your upper body. Your shoulders are just attached to your upper body, and when you move your upper body, that's when you come over the top. Now, what do I think it is? I think it's a deliberate, you remember me talking about what a rotary swing is and what a vertical swing is? Vertical's like this, right? Okay, I want you to watch my shoulders. There's the key right there, if you can pick up on it. Rotary is different. It's more like this. Okay, it's like this, side to side, lateral. What is it? When you take that club back, bing, bing, and bring it up, you have got to deliberately get your shoulders on this angle right here. How do you do that? You just get them there, okay? You just get them there. Now my shoulders are on that angle. Now my hands can drop and I can come on down to the ball. See my shoulders on that angle? It's the same motion as this. Okay, same motion. That's how you do it vertically. So what starts it? It's a deliberate movement to get these shoulders on this angle. Once you do that, you can come back to the ball as hard as you can. Once you get that angle, it's Katie bar the door. And it's a slight move. What happens is your hip will look like it will bump to the left. It doesn't. It's just a reaction of me getting my shoulders on that angle. The hands will look like they will drop. Well, they do when I make that movement. And then all you gotta do is just unwind from here, okay? So that is how I think and how I do it according to what I've looked at on video on my swing, looking at it from frame to frame. So get that angle in your shoulders, guys, before you start back to the ball, and you'll be okay. Hope that helped, guys. We got tornadoes moving in. We got 60-mile-an-hour winds. We got thunderstorms again. And it's probably close to 72 degrees right now. Talk to y'all later. Y'all have a good week. Hope that helped. Bye.